Thailand, we have lesser ginger. You can call finger ginger. Look like finger. We call finger ginger. Easy to remember. Finger ginger. And next for the lamb.
Yeah, this is.
Which one is lamb? Which one you call lamb?
The other one?
My right hand and my left hand.
Right.
Left. My right hand. My right hand we call lamb. This one we call.
Is it kaffir lamb?
Yes, kaffir lamb. This one we call kaffir lamb. Or sometimes we call pretty lamb. Pretty lamb. Ugly lamb. Pretty. Ugly. Pretty, ugly. Before ugly lamb, easy to remember. This one we use only the juice inside. This one we use only the skin outside. Work opposite. Only the juice, only the skin. You see this in curry paste. Green curry, red curry, masaman curry, panang curry, yellow curry. But not in khao soi. Who making khao soi today? You may have this one. You have this ginger. Chinese ginger. But not this one.
No ugly.
No ugly lamb. And next we have, this is the fruit. Kaffir lamb fruit. Kaffir lamb leaf. Same tree. Fruit and tree. This one you see in green curry, red curry, panang curry, tom yam pung and tom kha gai. You can have this one. This one we use only skin. Why we use only the skin? Oily. Snap oil. For Thai people, before we don't have shampoo, we use kaffir lamb. Wash hands. And next for sexy, if you're making green curry you may have big chilies and small chilies. For this one for color, this one for spicy. Can you have spicy? Spicy? Can you have spicy?
Yeah, it's
okay. Thai spicy or Western spicy? Different. Thai spicy, you talk about 5 chili. Probably, maybe medium. Medium spicy. But we have slogan. More spicy, more sexy. No pain, no gain. But please, only sexy here, not in toilet tonight. Today we have this one. This one, the big one, we use just for decoration. Just for color. Not for spicy, but this one you have to be scared. This one, nothing. Maybe? This one, nothing. This one for spicy. If you don't like spicy, you don't have to use all. This part more spicier. This part less spicy. Why? Because the seed around here. It has more seed back here. But on top here, it's less seed. For the meat, it's less spicy. The spicy comes from the seed. And next for the coriander. This one, no more coriander or some country they call cilantro. You see this in tom yam pung. Tom yam, tom kha gai, lap gai. This one, we call Thai coriander. Thai coriander or some country they call saw coriander. You see the leaf? It looks like saw. The one cut the tree. Saw coriander. And they let you smell. If you don't like, remember everything you don't like, you can poop it out. Because today you poop for yourself. Let's have to make sure you can enjoy your food. And please don't try to be too sexy. Only me sexy is okay. Don't try to push me down so I can be sexy. The one who can be sexy, okay? Because I have to make sure you can enjoy your food and your mouth not burn. For Thai cuisine, easy. Three rules. Don't cut yourself. Don't burn your food. And don't burn my kitchen today. That's it. Everything can be okay. For cooking also, this one. If for printer, I have question. This one, some people they see only they give to you to the side dish because side dish. But the can is to be used for cooking also. Yes, we use for cooking. But that's for Thai people who can have very spicy. Not for veteran. If veteran, this one spicy enough. Because this one is super duper hot. Anyone wanna taste?
No.
No.
It's a wild chili.
Oh, in the middle. Good.
That didn't even bother them. It can't be that spicy. I reckon you should try another one.
Yeah,
he would. No, I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm just too scared.
Smaller, stronger.
The little ones are the worst.
You gotta get the
seeds. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not the up there. Okay, the next one we have basil. In Thai, we have three type of basil. The first one, you see the same kind of purple color. Purple color. This one we call sweet basil. Sweet basil. You see this in green curry and red curry.
Yeah. No, wait, I've done this before.
Green pepper.
The fresh.
Young green pepper. This one for sweet basil. This one you see green curry, red curry, we call sweet basil. And next one we call lemon basil. Same look different. You, if you have question how you can taste different by same. This one purple color, this one lighter color. And the leaf, sweet basil, it's kind of bigger leaf and darker color.
Very lovely.
Okay. No, sorry.
No, sorry.
It's good.
We call lemon dressing. Smell like lemon. This one we don't use for cooking. We eat raw. We eat raw with noodle curry.
Is it more bitter or the smaller?
More. And this one we call spicy basil. This one you see this in the stir fry chicken with spicy basil.
Olive.
No, sour.
Olive.
Olive, yeah. Thai olive. Mackerel.
That's like holy basil.
Holy basil.
Oh. The leaves look different. They look different.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Now remember, everybody here is the chef. You are the chef. Just think, I am chef. I'm cooking today. You cook for your food. No work, no food. So now, are you ready?
Okay.
We do a short market tour today, kind of many. We have another two we have to go, but we have something special back there. Okay. Now please, welcome.